When it comes to infectious diseases, yes, we know things like, you know, tuberculosis is spread by coughing, HIV is spread through blood, but we don't know how these diseases really kind of behave in the wild. Does every TB outbreak always look like every other TB outbreak? Is each one unique and totally different? And without that detailed understanding of exactly how these things are unfolding, we can't really design effective public health prevention practices, outbreak management practices, but now, genomics, for the first time, is giving us this window into how are these things spreading. It's a super exciting time to be a microbial genomics person because we're generating so much data and we are able to look at questions that just 5 or 10 years ago would have been impossible to answer.